I would expect someone to say, don't wear a burqa.
It's as simple as that.
What are you talking about, man?
Sorry, say that again. I said if I was a female fighter jet pilot. Fighter jet pilot. There have to be circumstances where...
we'd expect them to be qualified. You'd expect them to be qualified. That's the only thing that matters. And it's language like that.
Have you ever flown a plane?
That's disgraceful.
Rob Rinder, have you ever flown a plane?
Don't be so absurd. I've got no transferable skills whatsoever. I'm a lawyer. But how dare you? How dare you sit there and use that language? That is disgraceful. And it doesn't require me, it shouldn't require Nish to have to defend that. Whether I'm a person of the left or the right, you don't sit there and use the platform that you've been gifted. That you've been gifted to sit there to say anything else. And people who want to defend our country should do so in circumstances where they're adequately qualified.
All right, Stanley,
disgrace.